Oh no. Oh, you can hear dogs outside. That's pretty interesting. Oh, ear. It's itching. Where should I go? Continuously. It's locked. Jill might be able to open it. The door is bolted shut. It won't open. It won't budge. Oh, we need the passwords for this, though. So let's continue. It won't budge. Ah, nice. Grenades. There's a score star in this cage. Ugh. Making me use my bullets. Yeah, okay. An herb. You take it. It's locked from the other side. All right, so let's go back through here. Hopefully nothing just destroys me. I'm watching you. Oh wow, a big grate gate thing. Ow. Okay. So, as I was saying. A bat. There's a bat. What the F? Freaking bat. Don't know why there was a bat for no reason. Oh yeah, we didn't go up here. That's right. Right. What's through here, I wonder? Bunch of junk. God, I feel like in someone's like grandmother's house. This is just so much crap and clutter. But it all looks really expensive, so you don't want to say anything about it. But you know it's crap and clutter. So what kind of gun we have? Any kind of gun? Isn't there usually a gun over here? Yes. Oh wow, it's the Magnum. We got the Magnum this time. That's pretty cool. I'll move that to right here. All right. Read document. It looks like the pages from a diary. Some entries are missing. This is directly from Resident Evil 1. I'm just gonna. Oh my god, what the F? Why is that here? Screw this man. I was about to read some freaking novel written by a dude who turns into a zombie, but I'm out of here. That's messed up. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. Let's go downstairs and put these passwords in. Oh no. I think we got, like, flame heat sensitive paper or something just then. So now we have to go burn it. Come on, Jill, hurry up. Investigate. Wonder who started the fire. Wait, what? Oh, do we need three passwords? Oh, I don't want to go back upstairs. It's scary. And there's a mumma. I don't want to go back upstairs. It won't budge. No. But seriously, I'm gonna pull out the Magnum. And, oh God. Shh. Style up, Joe. It's still in there. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Jill. Oh, I've kind of forgotten where to go then. I'm pretty sure there was another thing to do. and or C. So I must have left something down here. Oh, what is this thing marked on my map right now? This. Something with a square end could fit in here. I could think of a few things. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. No, shut up, Chris. You're not funny. Jill. I just don't want to get jumped by another Montma. Open the door. Ugh, read doc. Oh, there's millions of documents. Spencer's memoirs. Blah blah. I should probably go a little bit slower. Blah 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 blah. Thank you, Mr. Spencer, for making me read that. Any more? Hopefully not. Of course. Blah 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 blah. Any others? God damn it, Spencer. Finally. Okay, let's enter these passwords. This computer requires 3 passwords. Balls. I don't know where the 3rd is. I've forgotten. Which is really stupid of me. But I have actually forgotten where the 3rd one is. And I'm apologizing in advance because I have not played this game. Well, this DLC in a little... Well... quite a while. Here we go. Here's the heat-sensitive paper. So I don't remember where everything is. Like, that's 3rd password. It's heat-sensitive. I just don't want to get... Alright, I'm hearing some worrying, troublesome sounds. So I'm just gonna get out of here. Alright, so we found that... Ugh, so tedious. Oh, you guys probably can't hear that, but someone's playing the piano right now. The one upstairs. Yeah, you hear that, and then if you go near the door over here, if you hear that, if you go over near the door, it just stopped. So yeah, that's pretty creepy. So finally, we can go back over here. That's right. I said it. Back over here. And now, this is taking me way too long, but... And now, we can... Ow, my neck. My neck hurts. Anyway, we can put in the passwords. See what kind of treasures we can find. Ugh, more memoirs. Test subjects. Hans. Policia? I don't know. Oh, Felicia. Whatever. Marco. Jonah. Irma? That's a stupid name. Ken, Laura, William, Hero, Derek, Miles, Alex, and Albert. Ooh, I wonder who that could be. That's it? Oh, okay, good. A room. I'm just gonna investigate. Jill, no! Jill! Oh, God. Skip the cutscene, quick! The star! Quickly! We've got to save her! I'm coming, Jill. Don't worry.